The mid-mate tool is gives you the ability to constrain two separate components down their midpoint without having to create separate work planes to do this. So what I'm going to do is constrain this lever arm to this part here, straight down the middle. So I'm going to select mid-mate. I'm going to set the first face of the first component and the second face. Similarly, on this component, I'll select the first face and we'll just let this select the face for me rather than me having to find it. There we go, set the face. And you can see it snaps that to it. I can say no to that. And there we have it. Those two components are now constrained together.